I'm Art Kramer, director of the Beckman Institute at the University of Illinois. Beckman is a world-class interdisciplinary research institute of more than 1,000 scientists. Over the past year, our faculty, staff, and students continue to keep Beckman at the leading edge of innovative research in the physical, life, and behavioral sciences and engineering. Our four interdisciplinary research themes transcend the barriers that limit traditional university disciplines. And our three strategic initiatives unify the work being done in the fields of health, imaging, and the societal impact of environmental policy. Centers based at Beckman focus on nutrition, memory, and learning, and explore the health effects of chemicals used in plastics. Our research has garnered attention in numerous top-tier scientific journals around the world, including Nature and Science, and has often been featured by the national and international media. Highlights over the past year include harnessing the power of the Blue Water supercomputer to unlock the structure of the HIV capsid, which may provide for more pharmaceutical interventions to disrupt the disease. Imaging tools developed at Beckman hold promise in diagnosing other diseases, including breast and thyroid cancers, and multiple sclerosis. We've shown how flexible electronics can enable technologies to expand in ways never thought possible. Studies of the brain have shown how emotional intelligence can interact with general intelligence. And through numerous scientific studies, we have also shown that exercise is indeed the best medicine for improving cognitive function. In our Beckman Institute facilities, which include the Biomedical Imaging Center, the Illinois Simulator Laboratory, and the Imaging Technology Group, continue to grow in order to meet the many diverse needs of our research community. We invite you to find out more about the Beckman Institute on our website, through our annual report, or with a visit to our state-of-the-art facility in order to see our groundbreaking research in action.